I was going to tell him and walk out and get on with it. Just being back in that house is reminding me of how things used to be.
What?
And then when you looked so horrified, it hurt, you know? I didn't expect any different, but it still hurt. I still love him. No. I don't know. Didn't want to have to even think about it. And it doesn't matter, because you've made it perfectly clear on your room. And that's fine by me, because it's how I wanted it anyway. I just wish it hadn't happened. I'm not talking about it. I'll see you tomorrow, then. Thanks, Mr. See ya. What are you doing here?